Hey y'all, guess where we are at? Let me turn the camera around and I'll show y'all. We're gonna take a tour.
Thank you. know that Elvis was 35 minutes later being born after his brother that was stillborn?
Really?
Yeah, 35 minutes.
Complications.
That's crazy.
Complications, I guess.
Sure wish I could have met you.
Can y'all hear my mom? She said that.
She did record it.
I did record it. Y'all, this is so awesome. I'm sorry all of it's been in silence because there's a lot of people here and it's hard to have volume. I'm out of breath, y'all, and I'll show y'all the reason why here in a minute. This is amazing.
Wow, that's good.
Entertainer.
Number one hits. 18. Top 10, 38. Top 30, 85. And then weeks.
That
just weeks.
One. 80 weeks. Woo-wee. That's awesome.
Yeah, it is.
Well, y'all, I'm going to show y'all why I am out of breath. But it is gorgeous up here. Look at this, y'all. We walked the many stairs to get up here. We did not use the ramp, but it is gorgeous.
Does they got a little cart or something I can sit in to go down?
I know. If there was a cart, I'd push you down and stand in there with you. I'm looking
for... Can we cut across the grass?
I'm looking for an elevator. But anyway, y'all.
Another hill I need to roll down.
It is gorgeous here. We have enjoyed looking at his birthplace. We did not. You can pay $15 a piece and tour inside his home, but we didn't do that. We just toured the outside, and we're going to show y'all one more area, and then we'll be wrapping it up, y'all.
Thank you.
Well, y'all, we are headed out to get some lunch. We are hungry. But I hope y'all enjoyed seeing the birthplace of Elvis. We will have, hopefully, another video of somewhere else if we're able to find it anyway. So, yes. I'm just playing. But anyway, y'all, thanks for watching. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and all of that good stuff. Bye, y'all.